Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love, and to return it to its people.
Punish those Praetorians who hung my brother, I beg you! Take them all, drown them and their loved ones in the Tiber.
Praetorians!
What's this then?
Seize him! Yeah.
Yeah. Veteran of the campaign!
Yeah!
Nothing. Get back to your post.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering come on, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Cover!
Stand down or die.
Stand down? Who do you think you are? We are Praetorians.
Nine!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer Augusti, someone drew Nero's face on a horse's arse.
Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food! What food? I have to beg for it! Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you?
Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator.
The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Yeah. think my brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from the top. Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red.
red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Let me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Themacles shall be slain by the great General Marit. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him